Quando vas a amarlo.
Okay, now we finished day number two of Rally Sardinia, and it's been a really good day. We have had no problems, so just try to drive as fast as possible without making any mistakes, and it worked really good. So we are in the lead now, so we just have to try to keep it like this tomorrow. So that's the plan. Hope to have a chat also tomorrow that is as positive as